Did I abuse her or show her disdain? Why does she run from me? If I should lose her, how shall I regain the heart she has won from me? Agony beyond power of speech, when the one thing you want is the only thing out of your reach. High in her tower, she sits by the hour, maintaining her hair, blithe and becoming, and frequently humming a light-hearted air. Agony far more painful than yours, when you know she would go with you if there only were doors. Agony, all the torture they teach, what's as intriguing or half so fatiguing as what's out of reach? Am I not sensitive, clever, well-mannered, considerate, passionate, charming, as kind as I'm handsome and heir to a throne?
You are everything maidens could wish for.
Then why no?
Why no?
You must be mad.
You know nothing of madness till you're climbing her hair and you see her up there as you're nearing her, all the while hearing her. Steps behind,
always 10 feet below,
and she's just out of reach.
Agony that can cut like a knife.
I must have her to one. Hello, little girl, what's your rush? You're missing all the flowers. The sun won't set for hours. Take your time.
Mother said straight ahead, not to delay or be misled.
But slow, little girl, hark and hush. The birds are singing sweetly. You'll miss the birds completely. You're traveling so fleetly. Grandmother first, then Miss Plump. What a delectable couple. Ah, to perfection, one brittle, one supple, one moment,
Mother said,
my dear.
Come what may, follow the path and never stray.
Just so, little girl, any path, so many worth exploring. Just one would be so boring. And look what you're ignoring. Think of those crisp, aging bones, then something fresh on the palate. Think of that scrumptious carnality twice in one day. There's no possible way to describe what you feel when you're talking to your meal.
Mother said not to stray, still I suppose a small delay. Granny might like a fresh bouquet. Goodbye, Mr. Wolf.
Goodbye, little girl. And hello.
Careful the wish you make. Wishes are children. Careful the path they take. Wishes come true.
You have to make those other moves. I see a glimmer.
Into the woods you have to grope, but that's the way you learn to cope. Into the woods to find this hope of getting through the journey. Into the woods each time you go, there's more to learn of what you know. Into the woods, but not too slow. Into the woods, it's nearing midnight. Into the woods to mind the wolf, to heed the witch, to honor the giant, to mind, to heed, to find, to be.